In December 1942, the crew of USS New Orleans used coconut logs to repair the ship after the entire bow was lost the previous night during the Battle of Tassafaronga. With a quarter of their ship missing, they then sailed the cruiser in reverse for 1,800 miles to reach Cockatoo Island Dockyard in Sydney, Australia.